Any given Tuesday, your brain feels optimistic, climbs up a mountain of conviction, and sitting on top of it says, "All right, today we are going to fast for about 36 hours.
What? Come on, brain, have you gone mad? Nobody can handle that.
Sure, you can't handle it, you'll see.
Don't worry, you will thank me later.
Ah, we'll be just fine, stomach. We still have a lot of glucose from the last meal, you see.
And the brain will probably cancel everything when the hunger appears. I really hope so, intestines. A day and a half without food is too freaking long, man.
6 hours.
Alright, peeps. We ran out of all the glucose. Now things can get ugly.
Nobody freak out! I got a reserve of glycogen here that I saved.
Me too, bro. Look, we can run on this for a bit longer.
How's the boss doing?
Same old, same old.
Doesn't look like he's changing his mind.
Oh my god, look over there! Hunger is already creeping! Jesus Christ, I just want to be done with this nonsense!
12 hours.
Ah, now is the time to freak out. I just ran out of glycogen.
I'm afraid me too, brother.
Yo, muscle!
That is the pituitary gland.
I'ma send you a bit of growth hormone so you last a little bit longer.
Oh my god, this guy's so nice. Thank you, B2!
Pancreas, help me get ketones from all this fat to produce energy.
So you're asking me for glucagon?
That's correct, my boy.
Say no more, here you have it.
Ah, lovely, lovely ketones.
Look, hunger is leaving. Maybe he doesn't like those ketones.
20 hours.
Oh my lord, I've never been so tired.
Brain, in the other hand, looks as fresh as ever. I really don't understand it.
What the hell is that supposed to be? Ouch! What's up with the tingling?
Oh my god, we finally have time to fix this cell!
This thing is broken, this is a toxic protein, and this microbe, a la poubelle.
Yes, that's much better!
Wow! I'm being repaired from the inside! This is wonderful!
36 hours!
Well, 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 the boss was right! This is amazing! Bring on that sweet reset, bro!
I didn't know how bad I was before! The best thing that happened to me this decade!
Congratulations, everybody! I told you we could do it! And here we are! And now to celebrate, let's have a feast!
What? No!